The world is watching China's new satellite. Get ready to be amazed. China has launched a groundbreaking new satellite that's poised to revolutionize space exploration. This cutting-edge technology is packed with capabilities, e.g. high-resolution imaging, advanced communication, or scientific research. Join us as we delve into the details of this remarkable satellite and explore its potential impact on fields like climate change, telecommunications, and national security. Don't miss this historic moment. Over to you, Timmy.
Thanks for having me in the studio. Revo now.
Welcome to Revo, now your go-to channel for all things revolutionary. At Revo Now, we are passionate about exploring the innovations, breakthroughs, and game-changing ideas that are shaping the world today. Our mission is to bring you the latest and most impactful advancements in technology, science, culture, business, and beyond, all in one place. Please subscribe, like, and share our videos.
China just launched a new satellite. It's called ChinaSat 4A, and it's a significant milestone in their space program. Imagine a giant disco ball soaring through space, reflecting light and signals. That's kind of what a satellite is like, but with a lot more technology packed inside. It reflects signals back to Earth, enabling communication across vast distances. This helps us do all sorts of cool things, from making phone calls to accessing the internet. The ChinaSat 4A blasted off on a powerful rocket called the Long March 5B. It took off from the Wenchang Space Launch Site, a key location for China's space missions. That's on an island in the South China Sea, providing an ideal launch point. This launch is a big deal for China, marking another step forward in their space exploration efforts. It shows their growing power in space and their commitment to advancing technology. But why does this matter to us? Why should we care about a satellite launch? Well, satellites impact our lives in more ways than we realize, from navigation to communication. From the GPS on our phones that helps us find our way, to the TV shows we watch, satellites are everywhere, making our lives easier and more connected. China's new satellite is about to make some big waves in the world of communication, enhancing connectivity. So buckle up, space fans, because things are about to get interesting. The future of space technology is bright and full of possibilities. Let's talk about the rocket that took ChinaSat 4A to space, the Long March 5B. This rocket is a marvel of modern engineering and a testament to China's growing prowess in space technology. This rocket is a beast. Its engines roar to life with an incredible force, propelling it skyward with immense power and precision. It's as tall as a 20-story building, making it one of the tallest rockets in the world. Imagine standing next to it, you'd feel like an ant beside a skyscraper, and it's powerful enough to carry a small car into space. This capability is crucial for transporting heavy payloads, such as large satellites and space station modules. The Long March 5B is like the heavy lifter of China's space program. Engineers meticulously assemble it, ensuring every component is perfect. It's used for big missions, like launching space station modules and heavy satellites. These missions are vital for expanding China's presence in space. This rocket is a symbol of China's growing space capabilities. Each successful launch brings China one step closer to becoming a dominant force in space exploration. The Long March 5B has multiple stages. Each stage is designed to perform a specific function during the launch. Each stage fires its engines and then detaches as it runs out of fuel. This process is crucial for maintaining the rocket's momentum and efficiency. This makes the rocket lighter and allows it to reach higher speeds. The lighter the rocket, the faster and farther it can travel. It's like shedding layers of clothing as you climb a mountain to reach the summit. Each discarded stage brings the rocket closer to its final destination. With the successful launch of ChinaSat 4A, the Long March 5B has once again proven its reliability. This success is a testament to the hard work and dedication of the entire team. This paves the way for future ambitious missions as China continues its journey to become a leading space power. The sky is no longer the limit, it's just the beginning. ChinaSat 4A isn't just hanging out in any random orbit, it's on a mission, a very precise one. It has a very specific destination. Geostationary orbit. This isn't just any orbit, it's a special kind of orbit that serves a unique purpose. This orbit is about 22,236 miles above Earth. To put that into perspective, that's like circling the Earth almost 9 times in a single day. Imagine the vast distance and the precision required to maintain such an orbit. It's a marvel of modern engineering and space science, but here's the cool part. Satellites in geostationary orbit stay above the same spot on Earth at all times. This means they are synchronized perfectly with the Earth's rotation. They move at the same speed as Earth's rotation, making them appear stationary from the ground. It's like a cosmic dance where both partners move in perfect harmony. It's like a basketball spinning on your finger while you walk around. The basketball stays in place relative to you, just like the satellite stays in place relative to a point on Earth. This analogy helps us understand the concept better. The satellite remains fixed over one spot, providing a stable point of reference. Why is this important? Because it allows satellites like ChinaSat 4A to provide continuous coverage to a specific region. This continuous coverage is crucial for various applications. This is essential for communication services like television broadcasting and internet connectivity. Without this stable orbit, these services would be interrupted frequently. So, thanks to geostationary orbit, people in China and the surrounding region will have access to better communication services. This means more reliable TV signals, faster internet, and improved overall connectivity. Now let's talk about the star of the show, ChinaSat 4A. What makes this satellite so special? Think of it as a giant communication hub in space. It carries a bunch of transponders. These are like fancy radios that receive and transmit signals. ChinaSat 4A is designed to boost communication capabilities across China and the Asia-Pacific region. This means faster internet, clearer TV broadcasts, and more reliable communication for remote areas. But ChinaSat 4A isn't just about entertainment. It can also be used for disaster relief and emergency communication. Imagine a natural disaster strikes a remote area. ChinaSat 4A can help rescue workers communicate and coordinate their efforts. This can save lives and speed up recovery efforts. Pretty cool, right? Section 5, Bridging the Digital Divide. One of the major goals of ChinaSat 4A is to bridge the digital divide. This refers to the gap between people who have access to technology and those who don't. In many parts of the world, especially rural and remote areas, people lack access to reliable internet and communication services. ChinaSat 4A aims to change that. By beaming signals from space, it can provide internet connectivity to underserved communities. Imagine a school in a remote village gaining access to high-speed internet for the first time. This opens up a world of possibilities for education, healthcare, and economic growth. Bridging the digital divide is not just about technology, it's about empowering people and creating a more equitable world. With ChinaSat 4A, China is taking a big step towards achieving this goal. Section 6, Broadcasting to the Masses. Remember those old days of fuzzy TV antennas and limited channel options? Thanks to satellites, those days are long gone. ChinaSat 4A will play a big role in broadcasting television signals across China and beyond. Think of it like this. ChinaSat 4A acts like a giant mirror in space. TV stations send their signals up to the satellite. The satellite then amplifies and redirects these signals back down to Earth, covering a vast area. This means people in even the most remote areas can enjoy a wider variety of TV channels with crystal clear reception. From news and entertainment to educational programs, ChinaSat 4A will bring the world to people's living rooms. Section 7, Boosting Broadband Speeds. In today's digital age, fast and reliable internet is no longer a luxury, it's a necessity. ChinaSat 4A is here to give internet speeds a serious boost. Remember those transponders we talked about earlier? They play a crucial role in delivering broadband internet from space. Think of it like this. ChinaSat 4A acts like a high-speed data highway in the sky. Internet service providers on the ground can tap into this highway to deliver fast and reliable internet to their customers. This is especially beneficial for areas where traditional internet infrastructure is limited. With ChinaSat 4A, people can expect faster download speeds, smoother streaming, and a more enjoyable online experience. This opens up opportunities for online learning, remote work, and staying connected with loved ones across the globe. Section 8, Implications for Global Communications. China's launch of ChinaSat 4A has significant implications for global communications. As China expands its space capabilities, it's also increasing its influence in the realm of space-based communication. This has led to both excitement and concern among other nations. On one hand, increased competition in the satellite industry can lead to innovation and lower costs for consumers. On the other hand, there are concerns about potential overcrowding in geostationary orbit and the need for international cooperation to manage space traffic. China's growing presence in space highlights the importance of international dialogue and collaboration. As more countries venture into space, it's crucial to establish clear guidelines and regulations to ensure the long-term sustainability and safety of space activities. Section 9, China's growing space ambitions. The launch of ChinaSat-4A is just one piece of the puzzle in China's ambitious space program. China has been steadily making strides in space exploration, from sending rovers to the moon to building their own space station. China's space program is driven by a desire to push the boundaries of science and technology, as well as to enhance national prestige and security. They have set ambitious goals for the future, including sending astronauts to the moon and establishing a lunar research base. China's growing space capabilities have captured the world's attention. Their achievements serve as a testament to their dedication, innovation, and determination to become a leading force in space exploration. Section 10, what's next for China's space program? As China continues its journey to become a space superpower, the future holds exciting possibilities. What's next for China's space program? The possibilities are endless. One thing is for sure, China's space ambitions show no signs of slowing down. They're actively developing new technologies, launching more ambitious missions, and inspiring a new generation of scientists and engineers. From exploring the far reaches of our solar system to unlocking the mysteries of the universe, China's space program is poised to make groundbreaking discoveries that will benefit all of humanity. Section 11. Join the conversation. So there you have it, a glimpse into China's latest satellite launch and its impact on the world. What are your thoughts on China's growing space program? Are you excited about the future of space exploration? Share your comments below and let's keep the conversation going. And if you have any burning questions about space, astronomy, or anything else in the cosmos, be sure to leave them in the comments as well. I'm always eager to explore the wonders of the universe with fellow space enthusiasts.
Subscribe to Revo now and join our vibrant community of forward thinkers, change makers, and revolutionaries.